I'm going to lay hand on you.
And then when I pray for her, my soul, my spirit will ascend to God. God is loving me.
Mungu ananipenda.
So wonderful.
Vema sana.
And then now I lay hand on her.
Sasa nitamwekelea mkono.
Oh. Hallelujah. Now you can just stay quiet. Just relax and enjoy and receive the blessings of God. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, Jesus, Jesus, hallelujah. Oh, Lord Jesus, Jesus, come to bless her. Yesu, come to bless her. Come to bless her. Yesu, you're so wonderful. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Touch her heart with your love, Lord Jesus. Touch her heart with your love. Oh, Yesu. Yesu. Jesus, Jesus, hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now please keep your eyes closed. I'd like to ask you what you have experienced. And you can say out loud to share with the people what you experienced. What you're experiencing during the prayer. Have you experienced peace, comfort? Burdens go away? Can you say loudly to them, tell them what?
Nasikia utulivu wa Bwana, hata ni kama a lullaby to a baby.
It feels the love of God in
just
heart.
Like a lullaby.
Yeah, like a lullaby in heart.
Jesus is very good, right?
Yeah, you're very much fun.
Now, anyone here, you feel the comfort of the Lord when we're praying here? Isn't that good?
Peace.
How many of you experience some peace come to you? Please raise your hand. You see, God is very real, right? He will come. Whenever we pray to Him.
Mungu anakuja kila wakati ambapo tunapomwomba.
And the Bible says when we come close to Him, He'll come close to us.
Maandiko yanasema kwamba tunapokuja karibu na Mungu naye anakuja.
So right now I ask you to pray. Say aloud.
Jesus.